So any website you access, where you can store the information. The information will be stored by option call is Cpanel. That means by control panel. If you are Linux user, call Cpanel. If you are Windows user, call Cpanel. So now I'm Linux user, how to create the Cpanel in a particular domain. So now is a website where you can store in the Cpanel. So how to create the Cpanel? Cpanel means control panel. Just using for WHM. So yeah, so many ask me question will be there. So what is the purpose of WHM? The hosting will be total 5 plans. Shared, reseller, WordPress, cloud and dedicated. Shared except reseller, another all will be they're not providing any WHM login. Only reseller hosting providing for WHM login. Reseller nothing but your space will be reseller for the multiple website with the separate login and password. So who will create the separate login and password? WHM, web hosting manager. Web hosting manager. In this one, just we can go for which one? Login for username and password. So who can provide the login and password? When you're purchasing for reseller hosting, they're providing for this access. Which access? Your WHM access. WHM only valid for reseller hoster. Always keep it in mind. Only for reseller hoster. Now click for create account, list of account. In the list of account, there are maintained number of cPanels here. Number of cPanels here. Each cPanel, we have to store our space. File manager. Each one here, store your space. Is it clear? This is a compulsory important point. Your total control panel where you can access by reseller hosting. WHM, web hosting manager. So how to create the cPanel for reseller hosting using WHM. So where option will be given cPanel creation? Only WHM. 3 points. Interview asking different questions about the reseller. We'll be creating for cPanel purpose to create our website storage. How it is possible? Only for reseller using for WHM, web hosting manager. That is mean by resale. You have to resell by the your space number of logins. Now, I'll explain about the process. I'll explain two process. How to we can create, how to you can remove it. Now, first of all, WHM. The option name is called create new account. So in this one, already they will intimate by here. What the number of account will be? 40. Why? I'm going to the limited domain, limited space, limited domain and unlimited space. Any option you can select. Here unlimited domain, limited space is a previous version. The new update is called limited space, limited domain and unlimited space. Now out of 40, how many will done? 34 is done. I'm creating for new one. Up to 40 is my access. Now, just I'm creating for. Automatically selecting for username also. No need to create. Your domain name automatically selecting for username also. Select your password. Here cPanel, remember, previous cPanel you're using some other password. Don't use it for other cPanel, same password. Don't use the same panel. See, both cPanel don't use the same passwords. Is it clear? Compulsory is a mandatory field. So just you can give this. So you have to password not accepted. So I'm writing for password and retry password. Email. So why it asking for email address? If you forget any password, they're sending by email. Is it called recovery password purpose? Just. Now, this is a very important point, is a package. I will go to unlimited space or limited space. When selecting limited time, select your manual. How many options are there? Disk space, how much? Unlimited or limited? Bandwidth, FTP account, email accounts, every information. The major 3 point is there. Major 3 points. What are the 3 points? So, if it's your one cPanel, you can host n number of websites, suppose. Suppose you have one cPanel, I can host n number of websites. The name is called add on domains. Is a add on domains. Reseller, one drawback is called small drawback, it's not a drawback. They're providing for limited domain and limited space. Not only limited, it's unlimited, but the condition is called in only providing for 40 logins on cPanel. Each cPanel we can host for n number of websites. Each cPanel we can host for n number of websites, but login will be only 40 logins. If it's called say for 40, logins will be 40. But each cPanel we can add the n number of websites. That is called add-on website. How to check this information? Where you can purchasing for hosting time? They give the in details. They give the in details. Select it. In this option call is reseller. I'll go for limited one. Limited thing what? Yes. Limited domain and limited space. How many domains here? How many cPanel? 20. How much space will be? 50. I'll go for 150. Here. Add on domains. Select it. How many add-on domains? Unlimited. Add-on domain, unlimited. But here, small drawback. Here, I'm saying for one small drawback is there. What is a small drawback? Your question. Here, what is a small drawback is called? When selecting for reseller hosting time. One more feature is there, reseller hosting. Which one? Unlimited. Which one? Unlimited. Unlimited time. Add and domains will be unlimited, they not provide. Means one cPanel, how many we can providing for? Number of website. But unlimited space time, they not give the unlimited websites. Now, so your condition will be here. When you go for unlimited space, the add and domains will be not accepted. Is it clear? So which one is accepting add and domains? Only limited space and limited domains and reseller hosting. So how many you can add? Go for unlimited. I'll go for limited. Limited nothing but you can add by 2. So in this, along with the website, you can host another 2 websites. Total how many in the cPanel? 3 websites. Is add-on domains. What is the add-on domain nothing but? It's same like as a shared hosting. Same like as a shared host. So this is called add-on domains. So add-on domain is a one kind of shared hosting. So each website separate login required, go for separate login. In each cPanel I can go for multiple websites to host. The permission given by WHM panel is compulsory required. Without permission WHM, we can't add the add-on domains are not possible. Compulsory have to request to the add-on domains. Add-on domain nothing but like a shared hosting. One login password you can host n number of websites. So just go down. Don't give any options. Select it. Click for create. How much the space I'm give? Unlimited. So they're creating your accounts. compared with the plus Cpanel and Cpanel, Cpanel is very easy to create the account. Every detail will be in depth they will give. But plus Cpanel only for certain option will give, certain option will be hide. After creating, we have to check the options. Now, they will be configure DNS and update your websites. So just give me the 2 seconds, they will be create account. Now. The setting passwords and account will be here. After creating any cPanel, they go to the list your accounts. So here always remember reseller will be depend on limited domain, limited space, limited domain, unlimited space. When go unlimited space time, we can't add the add-on domains. Means one cPanel, we can't host multiple websites. Any website will be accept, we can use. Now I'm using miles web is not accepted. These are the domain. Subdomain is your wish. Subdomain is not a problem. But add a domain thing, but new website will be adding. The subdomain thing, but your existing website, add your some names. Suppose you are using for some soandso.com. Before adding some name, is the only for subdomains. These are not a new names. Any new website will be create. This is called add a domains. Subdomain always unlimited. Just creating a script. It will take only for particular timings to create the cPanel. So creation done. Now click for where? Go to cPanel. cPanel, everything is there. In this reseller hosting, I'm already discussed, they're providing for free websites. Providing for how many? Free websites. The free website will be called, where you can get the free website. This, here you can come into Sitepad Website Builder. They're providing for total 353 themes will be free. How many themes? 300 plus themes. So yeah, manage your themes account. These all themes will be depend on the categories. Restaurant, hotel, real estate, personal blog, number of things. These all will be valid for the users to create your website. Theme all are existing website. Just you can change the content, making a website. Where you can using for sidepad builders. This is open here. Wait for a few seconds. These are the themes. Select the themes. Category wise, business, travel, other, photography, real estate, more, health, restaurant, event, portfolio, blog, personal, consulting, web design, technology, education, e-commerce, profile, classical, entertainment, music, hosting, software, sports, coming soon, nature, flowers, pizza, and lawyer. Suppose you start the any pizza corner, select the pizza corner website, just one click activate. Website already built, your option is only one, change your own content. And you add your own images. Your website will be ready. Exact your time will take 1 hour to 3 hours time. 1 hour to 3 hours time. This will be useful reseller posting. Now, any account will be create. They will give the list of your account. Which one? List of your account. Will be create, will be delete also. They'll give the total 3 options. Create, delete, suspend. What are the 3 options? Create nothing but create your new account. Delete nothing but permanent delete. Suspend nothing but temporarily stop the website. Maybe 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, 4 days. Suppose you are updating any website, your backend, you have to stop the account. You the suspend your account. Is it clear? These all will be 3 options. Create, delete, this is called terminate and suspend. So I'll create one website here where it is. Check it out. xyzavv.com. So click more option. Terminate and suspend. Any two options we have to follow this. Now I'll go to which one? Terminate. Which one? Terminate. And modify account. Change your plan. Change your quota. What is the change your plan nothing but? I'll go to limited space, unlimited space. Change your plans. How many email accounts? Everything. Change of quota. Space. Changing for your space for the account. So I'll go which one? Terminate your account. Before terminate, you have to check, clarify. And delete the current account or wrong. Wrong account. Go for select current account. Click for remove this option. Just few seconds, account will be removed. Previous how many? 35 accounts. Now will be remember go for 34 accounts. Is it clear? Anytime we can create, anytime we can delete, anytime we can do for suspend. Three options remember. Create will be account creation. Terminal nothing but remove the permanent. Suspend nothing but only temporary, you can stop the account. Three will be mandatory field. Just is deleting here, wait for a few seconds. Done, deleted. Go for package your account. Same will be there. Previous 35, now will be 34. So your list of account will be there. Check it out. Previous is website is there. Which one? XYZ AVV. Is there your website? No. Is it clear? So this is called to create the cPanel and delete the cPanel access.